Pagani, the new saint in Italy's Motor Valley, a timeless interpretation of the automotive art. The museum is everything we expected and more. The staff is very friendly. The ambient is classic Pagani, class, details, and perfection in every way. La Nonna, the grandmother of all Zondas. But by that notion, the car you see here, despite being the only example in the world, is more like the one of all. This is the second Zonda C12 prototype, which was used all throughout 1998 to develop the production car that debuted the following year at the Geneva Motor Show and effectively put Pagani on the map. His Zonda C12S uses a modified version of the M120 V12 engine, used in the C12 enlarged to 7,010 cc, tuned by Mercedes AMG. The engine has a power output of 550 PS and is mated to a newly developed CMA 6-speed manual transmission in order to handle the high power output produced by the engine. The C12S can accelerate to 100 km/h, 62 mph, in 3.7 seconds. Zonda F is an extremely lightweight car, achieved by the utilization of parts made of titanium, aluminium, and Inconel. The length of the intake manifolds are optimized for more sophisticated power regimes and shapes, thanks to the aid of the hydroforming technology used in high-pressure molding. The perfect combination of art and science, inspired to the same Pagani know-how involved in the Zonda Cinque project. With a production limited to only 5 cars, the Zonda Cinque Roadster is developed by the unparalleled Pagani team, passionately committed to creating a roadster version of each road-legal model. The Pagani Zonda Revo Barchetta could be the craziest Zonda to date. The rest of the car's design is taken from the Zonda Barchetta, including the slim windshield and the extended carbon fiber wheel covers at the rear. Found in the cabin of the car are a host of bright blue accents, including the seat bolsters and large parts of the instrument panel. The Pagani Zonda Revo Barchetta is a one-off with a race-tuned 6.0-liter V12 delivering 791 HP. Power is thought to be identical to all other Zonda Revolution models. That means it is powered by a screaming 6.0-liter naturally aspirated V12, pumping out 791 HP and 730 Nm of torque. This engine is coupled to an X-Track 6-speed sequential transmission that drives the rear wheels.
Thank you.
The Pagani Zonda R is a track day. It debuted at the 2007 Geneva Motor Show, using the 6.0-liter GT112 engine sourced from the racing version of the Mercedes-Benz CLK GTR. The Pagani Huayra was officially debuted online, with several pictures in a press release on the 25th January 2011. The official world debut was at the headquarters of Pirelli in Milan in February 2011. The Huayra has a top speed of about 383 km/h, and it has a 0.97 km/h acceleration time of 2.8 seconds. The Huayra uses a 6.0L twin-turbocharged M158 60-degree V12 engine developed by Mercedes-AMG specially for the Huayra.
Thank you.
The Pagani Utopia is a mid-engine sports car. It was developed under the C10 codename and presented on 12th of September 2022 at the Teatro Lirico in Milan. It is a third car model by Pagani, superseding Pagani Huayra, with more power and a manual gearbox option. A total of 99 examples of the closed coupe model are planned with possible open and track variants. Production of the Utopia Roadster will be limited to 130 units only.